What's up, guys? Welcome. I'm Justin Case.
And I'm Little Dead Things.
Who are you?
Little Dead Things. Because I like little
so I dead wanted things. To I wanted to readjust the microphone there. I was kind of just facing me, so I wanted you to say it again. And This is Borderlands 2. Woo 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 woo. And so we're trying to get our Hyperion adapter. If you remember the last episode, it's the whole catch a ride. So look at the map here. It's over this direction, so this is where we're going. I don't know how we get up there or across, but we shall go. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, there's some chests over here, or like some crates for
a little bit. I need ammo.
I'll grab some armor. Whoa, what we got going on over here?
Scallywag.
Oh, bullywags.
Bullywags.
Shoot them.
Reload.
Shoot him. Yeah, there you go. Send out
bam, your old
derp trap. Derp trap.
Derp trap.
Shoot him. Not you. I'm talking to myself.
Oh.
I was talking to myself. He was not shooting like I wanted him to. It's not working.
Bam.
It's not working like I wanted it to, but that's all right. I can live with that.
My death trap is awesome.
Do you have a point to put into him?
I do. Yes.
Dude.
I just got that.
Just got a point?
Yep.
Let me give you a pointer.
Yep.
Whoa, what did you kill? What happened? How did we get six XP? Oh, because we discovered a new... Whoa, behind us.
Whoa.
Oh, you son of a... That's what I thought, punk.
Yeah, that's what
Let's
we
go
got.
Down here and kill these guys. I don't take crap from guys like this. I don't know about you, but I think we have to set an example. Oh, there's something over here I gotta grab.
What was it?
This right here. Some bully mong fur. Bully mong fur. And then this too, which is some more bully mong fur.
Yeah, you need some cheese.
Look, we only need one more for that. Flintlock or whatever the heck his name is. Flintlocker! I seen the machinas. Oh, there's a bunch of bad guys here. Chuck a couple grenades. Hide behind a wall. Do you have your death trap out?
Yeah.
Okay. Kill crate. Some good distraction. Oh! These are those nomad guys. These are tough.
Yeah, these guys are...
Oh, you death trap. That's the only thing that sucks about death trap. Oh, he just screwed me out of two kills. When I'm in fight for my life mode, he just screwed me out of two freaking kills. I would have been up for sure. You're going to have to cover him for that, because I will get really angry.
There you go.
I'm very used to the way I play this game, being able to just blast guys with my very... powerful shotguns and get back up, but if he's killing the guys every time I go to do it, it's not like he said surfer. Surfer.
It did sound like surfer.
Surfer. Whoa.
Dude.
The nomad.
No.
We got a nomad. I repeat.
I'm
nomered. Oh, that guy's dead.
Open his container.
Oh wait, I'm coming. I've got you.
Oh, good, you're right in my way of killing that guy. Oh wait, there he is.
He killed me.
What?
What the crap? Where is he?
I died. Right there. Oh, he wasn't even near dead, and I was trying.
Oh man. Come on, reload now.
Oh, you did it. Nice.
Whoa, who's shooting me now?
How was the dying?
This guy was shooting me.
It's wonderful.
How was the dying? Did you enjoy it?
I did. Good to be back.
What happened? Oh, you're in like chat window.
I'm like, I'm frozen.
Like, I can't move. Oh, wait, no, it's because I'm chatting to myself. I'm doing the self-chat method.
No one.
Incendiary barrel. Boom. That was incendiary. Yeah. Look at this guy.
Dun, dun, dun.
Dang.
There I am.
Dang, look at that guy.
Look at this guy. Big old beast.
Big old guy.
Big old guy. Alright,
so
looking.
Somewhere here is the Hyperion adapter, I guess. Oh, here it is.
What?
This is probably it.
Oh, it's blue.
That
just
would be it right
the
there.
Onto the couch ride, and I'll get you a free car.
Here's a free car.
Charge! Alright, now we have to install the Hyperion adapter. So we have to leave and go over here. Out of the mouth.
Out of the teeth.
Into this thing, but we'll check this real quick.
Okay.
What do we got here?
Welcome to my humble shop.
I need...
Shield.
Almost dead.
El Shieldo.
Ah, fix that.
El Shieldo, El Shieldo. You none are better than what I have, O. Oh, I could probably sell some crap.
Sell.
And then I'll go ahead and install the old module there. Yay! We install modules!
Woo!
Yeah, I'm gonna look in here. I'm gonna take a gander in here. Grab that ammo.
Wait a moment while I hack the catcher ride.
Authorized user accepted. Enjoy the ride. Okay, you're gonna have to drive as we had talked in the past.
Okay.
Alright, catch a ride.
Try requesting another car.
There we go. Skin type, bubblegum. That sounds...
Yeah, do that one.
But we want... Hold on.
It's probably pink.
I want this. Rocket launcher. Okay, that's what we're going to do there. Oh, wait. Spawn vehicle. What do I click? Deploy vehicle, duh. Deploy. Here it is. I'm going to get in the gunner seat. Just call me gunner, because I'll be in the gunner seat.
Ooh.
Like shooting these infinite missiles, like boom.
You'd be like, bam. Wait, how do I get in there?
Like kablamo. You gotta get in.
Ha!
There
get
you go. Get your ride.
Real
oh, we have to jump
one.
A gap.
You should now be able to digistruct a car from any catch a ride station.
Okay, look here. Looky here.
What?
See, there's a. There's going to be a gap here, and we're going to have to ramp it or something, so drive the car that way.
Okay, this way.
Yes? You probably go up and around, or I don't know, or if you go that way or this way. It looks like you go the other way.
This way.
I don't know. Just try to go up that way and see.
Stuck.
Are you stuck?
I was
Excuse
stuck.
Me, are you stuck there?
Help.
What's going on here?
I'm trying to get there. You're confusing me because you're like backwards.
How am I
there,
how
look,
am I confusing
we're here.
You? See, we need to be on the bridge above that.
Oh my gosh. How do we get up there?
Around like I said in the first place, this way. That's why I brought the map up for you, fool.
Okay,
goodness
here I go.
Gracious. The back, look at, there's a map right here.
I know.
See it?
Yeah.
There you go. Go this way. Follow the mouse. Oh my goodness. Just keep going left. Just keep going left.
I am. It's hard to drive this thing.
You got to jump across that. You got to be going faster than that. Stop.
Oh my god.
Okay, so there's a button you hit to boost when you're in the car, I believe.
Oh my god.
I think you need to know what button that is.
I would have made that.
I think you need to learn what button that is. Are you hearing me?
Yeah.
So look in your controls real quick and see what button it is.
Okay, what button do I get then?
I'll look real quick. Goodness gracious. Gosh dang it.
I'm ready.
I'm ready. Oh, you're so ready.
Look.
You're so ready. Melee vehicle rear view. Reload weapon. Boost. I'm looking for a boost or something. Vehicle horn is Z. Oh, it's F.
F?
F.
Like while I'm going?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
Here you go. Hit it. Yeah, we made it across. Woo! Now we get to go to Sanctuary. Let's see. Which way we're going here. Holy crap, which way, where are we supposed to...
Sometimes I envy
what?
You're so the crap.
What?
Like intelligence, why isn't culture, it morality, loaded? Honor, ambition, good looks. I could go on, but I won't.
could.
Ah, dignity. I almost forgot.
Is this, are we waiting for something to happen right now?
Yeah.
Easy.
This is a good sanctuary, but how the heck are we supposed to know?
We gotta like fight all these guys.
Yeah, take this. And this. And this. And this.
Bam.
Oh. He threw a rock at me. I shot it with a rocket. Punk. Boom. What was that bully song?
Bam.
Okay.
Should we get out and get stuff or no?
Oh, we're going up here.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh
my god. This way?
Oh, that was crazy. No, I don't think that's the opposite way we want to go. Yeah, we want to go all the way up here.
So we're going this way.
Yeah. Yes. 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 That is the way we're going. Bully bongs! Bully bong stinker. See you later, bully bong.
See you later, dude.
See you, dude. Catch you later.
Check you later.
Challenge complete. Woo! Alright, let me look here. Yeah, just keep going up this way. Yeah! Just keep going up that way.
Bam.
Take a right. Hang a right.
Where? Down there?
Right down that way. Not down there. Up I thought you meant down that road. I thought you were talking about the road that you were looking at. I never thought you were talking about when you said down there, like down on the ground.
Oh, crap.
You got this.
This way.
Yeah. Whoa.
Oh my god.
We just destroyed that guy.
I killed him.
That was awesome. What do I push to get out of the vehicle? I pushed it. B. Who's attacking us? Everyone. We need your death trap out here. A little bit of death trap action would be really nice. There we go. There we go.
I like it. Sanctuary, you bloodshot
skaglicks. Oh, what? He says we're never getting to Sanctuary.
What? Why?
But I want to go to Sanctuary. But I want to.
So you're the one I've been hearing all this.
Oh, there's some crates over here I'm going to search.
Name's Roland. I used to be a vault hunter like you.
Right.
Until I formed the Crimson Raiders. We'll catch up when I get back to Sanctuary. For now, I need
crepes.
Loads of crops.
My men tell me
lots of crepes.
Corporal Reese hasn't returned the power here that we need to keep the city's shields running.
I'm going up this ladder. What's up here?
And you'll have earned your place.
Open lockers. What the crap? What the crap is that crap? Crap.
Roland's contacted you?
Good. Roland.
Listen to what.
Listen,
he
this is what I have to say about Roland.
Roland
Schmoland. That's what I have to say about that. Now we have to find Corporal Reese. Where the crap is Corporal Reese?
Is he on the map?
Yeah, he's down here.
Do we need our car?
I mean, we don't need it. It's going to be faster, but... I'm just going to run there. Screw it.
Okay.
Whatever.
I'm running.
Just run there. We got
run.
Fruit Adventure Tic Tacs. Whoa. These aren't open yet, but I want to eat them.
Go ahead, open them.
Handsome Jack.
Oh, I just didn't think I was going.
It's a tic-tac. Don't worry your pretty little heads about those earthquakes. See, I got a bunch of them.
Don't you worry your pretty little heads about those earthquakes.
Order and safety for us all.
Oh.
sent to you assets.
Can we just run by him?
Kill him. Kill those alpha skags. Come on, reload like a boss. Don't reload like a
I know,
derp.
my reloading is horrible.
Yeah, punk. Critical. I like your fire weapon. That's cool.
Thanks. Pretty awesome.
It's pretty radical.
Pretty tubular. Okay. Oh my god. My foot fell asleep.
Your foot?
Yeah.
Did you give it a little pillow and...
No.
Tuck it in?
It feels awful.
That's because it feels awful because you didn't tuck it in. You didn't read it a bedtime story or anything.
It would have been the same thing.
But would it have been, though?
It's just a behavior. Tex, get away from my leg. Oh, my God.
Oh, my goodness. Borderlands is so goofy. Alright, I like running places, so I ran here.
Okay. I'm running.
What do you want?
Nothing.
Not you, him.
No, I know.
That was hilarious.
He did not want
me. He did not want any of that, I tell you that.
Oh.
I one-shotted him.
Get out of here.
Burn him. Burn him to death.
Burn them alive.
Burn them ding-dang-dongs. So, Corporal Reese wasn't there. There was just a stupid thing that... an echo recording about Corporal Reese. How he's such a swell guy. Now, we've got to go this way to find some more crap about Corporal Reese.
Oh,
Corporal Reese's Pieces.
Corporal Reese's braces.
Reese's braces.
Watch out, there's Stinging a thing catches. Behind you, a bully mong. Wong.
See you, bully wong.
See you later, scallywag.
See you later, scallywag. Hey, someone keeps hitting me.
Killed him.
It's this guy. Right there. Oh, ow. What the crap?
No. There's nothing to kill. Oh. Hey, B. Whoop. Bow.
What the swell? Dude. What the swell?
I'm out of ammo.
Why do you keep dying?
I'm out of ammo.
You're just, like, dying.
Thank you.
What the crappity crap?
I don't know. They just kept attacking me.
You're like always out of ammo.
Don't
you wish you were like
and
me?
And I just like bought a bunch of
ammo. And you made
too.
Ammo when you were in your special move?
Yeah.
Like right now I'm making ammo.
That's awesome. I wish I made ammo.
Well. I was trying to put Tic Tacs in my mouth and I walked right into that wall.
Goddamn bloodshots, there's too many of them.
Imagine if I was driving a car. Ow, I jumped into that rock. I was trying to avoid it and I jumped into it. Hey, punk. Kill it. Thank you. What button is melee again?
Melee?
Yeah, I don't remember. I need to know that. Come on, slowest reload in history.
Oh my god, I know. It's driving me insane.
Kablasto, what was your freaking death trap doing? He was just like watching. He's like, you can do it. I believe in you. You have
like
to walk some time before you can run.
I need health.
You need health and help and health and help. You need help and health. Man, that guy's dead. Whoa. Badass psycho.
Oh.
Badass psycho. He's huge.
Death trap!
Mommy dearest! Oh, I was trying to hit grenade! And I was hitting the wrong button!
Scream!
Yeah, burn him. Burn him.
Burn him alive.
Yeah. I got him.
Yes. Woo!
Loot, 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 loot. What's this shotgun he dropped? 20 times 5. Yeah, that's what you get, big giant thing.
Bam.
Look at him. Look how long his neck is. That's kind of creepy.
Ew. That's what he gets for messing with us.
That's creepy.
Punk.
Punk?
Looks like shot him.
Shot him.
I caught him on fire.
Now, where's this crap we're looking for? Oh, here he is.
Yeah.
A vault hunter.
A vault hunter.
I didn't think I rated that much of a rescue.
Oh, man, I can't believe they sent vault hunters after me.
Without it, Sanctuary will be defenseless. Get that core back to Sanctuary.
Thanks. I'll do that. Uh-oh.
Ah, what?
Bunch of rats.
Oh, I hate those.
What the rack?
Reese is dead? He was one of the first Crimson Lancemen I recruited to the Raiders.
Get
that power core back, and while you're at it, kill some bandits and Reese. It's what he would have wanted.
I'm always out of ammo.
Looks like you've got an area waypoint.
Stupid rats.
Sometimes your device can't find the precise location of what you're looking for. Search the area marked by the big-ass green circle on your mini-map. Your objective is somewhere.
Where the crap is his power core?
Yes, I got one.
Are they coming back?
Yes, they always come back.
They always come back.
I got him. Yes.
Where are we going to have to go now? Oh, up and around the corner here. Up and around the bend.
What is he chewing on? Puppies. What is that? Is that a button?
No, it's a piece of something. I can't figure it out.
He finds everything.
Dogs! Little dogs will eat anything.
Yeah, they
do
will.
Do you guys love dogs? And if so, do they just eat everything?
Yeah.
It makes me wonder, like, in nature, like, how do they just know not to eat stupid crap?
Yeah, like, I'm surprised they don't eat, like, poisonous things.
What, do they? I don't know.
Probably little puppies like him.
That's crazy. Okay, I think we're going to have to fight a bunch of guys. That guy ran up to your right.
Wait, I need ammo.
Behind you. Ah! Oh, I saved you from one explosion, but...
Oh, man. What?
Here comes more guys. Oh, man. Are you kidding me?
I stopped shooting
him, so I can help. Better shoot those guys.
I'm trying. Thank you.
What do you want, punk? Yeah, I'll take your green weapon. Whatever. At least it's not a white weapon. At least it's not a white one. Get out of here. Oh, he dropped the thing. I got the power core.
Woo!
I got the power core!
Yeah!
Hooray!
Welcome to the Crimson Raid.
Damn it. I'm being attacked. I'll see you.
Challenge complete.
Contact Lieutenant Davis. He's like over here. What do you want? Yeah, get out of here. Oh, come on. Ah. One more shot, you freaking piece of crap. Yeah, he's dead now.
Bam.
Look who's dying now.
What now?
Who then now? Oh, we gotta probably go up these stairs. Go up these stairs.
I
Well, there's a guy. You just run right by the guy.
Oh. I'll kill him.
Hey. Come help me, please.
I'm here. See? I got your back.
This guy is making me mad. Yeah, I don't think he liked that very much. Contact Lieutenant
Watch
Davis.
Out, that guy's chasing you up the stairs.
Oh, hey, what's up, Stair Chaser? Where'd you go? Ow! Oh, man. I need the health.
Where are you?
Nomad, you need to die. Woo! I actually think we're out of time on this video, guys.
I didn't talk very much because I got it's like all intense.
Oh, you're too intense for you. Is this it too intense for you?
And I need a Tic Tac.
You can't handle this.
I need
it. If you guys like this video, click the like button, please. We appreciate it so much.
Yeah,
we're having
subscribe.
A lot of fun with this series. Hopefully you guys are having fun watching us play.
Hopefully it inspires you to go play this game.
Play the
it's
game.
A lot of fun. It is.
Subscribe if you're not subscribed. Stay awesome, because you are. Bye.
Bye.